Hy-Vee dietitian Stephanie Vande Brake joins us now, and today we're talking about something great for Mother's Day.
We are. We're making a really fun recipe. It is in our current edition of our Hy-Vee Seasons magazine, or you can find it online at hy-vee.com. It is the grilled zucchini boats with a Greek salad. And I love this recipe because as it's getting warmer, you can grill the zucchini. And the ingredients are just very fresh. The Mediterranean diet is consistently ranked as one of the top diets for health and longevity. And there's a reason we feel better when we're eating more vegetables, beans, healthy oils like our avocado oil we're using today. The Chosen Food Lines is one of my favorite products. It's made with avocado oil, so very heart healthy. And we're going to start the recipe by using one of their dressings. So this is lemon and garlic, really good flavor.
Yeah,
and
Greek food is so flavorful. Yeah,
it really is. It's very fresh. So I'm going to pour just about a fourth of a cup of the dressing right in there. I'm going to let you add the chopped English cucumber. And then I've got some chopped tomatoes. And since we're not baking, I love just to eyeball salads.
Yeah,
it doesn't have to be exact.
Yeah.
Absolutely. So yeah, go ahead, add some olives. I've got some chopped red onions. And then we have some chickpeas, a little bit of chopped fresh herbs, and a little bit of feta.
It's so colorful too.
Absolutely. So we would stir this all together. You can even do this the day ahead of time. As the flavors come together, it gets even better. And then the elegant part of it, I love this because it's really easy, but it's elegant. So you want to look for a zucchini large enough that we're going to, you know, fill it with the salad. And then this was really easy just to use a metal spoon and take out the flesh.
That doesn't taste good anyway. Yeah.
Absolutely. Make your little boat. You could even chop up the flesh to put back into the salad. I would even take this up a notch and add like a layer of hummus in there.
Oh,
so when
perfect.
You actually eat the zucchini, you've got some good flavors there. So really fun. I think dads and kids could totally do this for mom. And it would go great with grilled chicken or shrimp or fish, steak.
And feel good about eating it too.
Absolutely. Yes. You'll feel so good about this afterwards. One of the things the vegetables and beans does is it helps us with our blood sugar balance.
Right.
So yes, love this recipe.
All right, Stephanie, thanks for joining us here today.
Thank you, Jackie.
And stay with TV9. We'll be right back.